Hey guys, it's Jamie. Well, Uncharted 4 release date is in May 10th of 2016. The developers are Naughty Dog, the same ones who made The Last of Us. Well, the first reason is the gameplay. The gameplay is a third-person cover-based shooter. They improved the environment to look like more open, allowing players to tackle combat situations with more flexibility. Well, second reason, multiplayer. And switch Uncharted 2, Uncharted 3, before Uncharted 4 includes a multiplayer to the presence of both competitive and cooperative modes. The competitive side, once again, features two teams, one being the heroes and the other one being the villains. A five gunning at one another. The multiplayer runs at 60 frames per second, which with the graphical resolution talking at 900 pixels. For reference, the single player runs at 180 pixels, 30 frames per second. The multiplayer took in a lot of influence from The Last of Us. Multiplayer components such as big, including a down but not out system, and a custom loadout menu that allows players to build via weapons like mid-match for sure. Third reason, the development. The existence of the new Uncharted game for PlayStation 4 was first revealed in a short teaser trailer on November 13th, 2014. It wasn't until June 9th of 2014 during Sony's E3 conference that the full title of Uncharted 4 was revealed. So guys,